Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Storm Watch 9 Weather Center. Very active weather pattern beginning to develop over New Hampshire. We've got a couple of bouts of snow. The first one, very insignificant for some, maybe a little bit more for others as a weak system from the west moves on in. Initially, a lot of this steady snow looks to pass off to our south, but a system in the Great Lakes will throw snow showers and periodic light snow our way on Friday. Not for everyone, but for some. Then everyone gets in on this monster storm out west. Since it is just crossing the Pacific coast, it'll take another couple of days to get across the country and in here. So the snow tallies that we try to project between now and then may fluctuate on and off, up and down between here and there, between now and the weekend. So stay tuned on that. As for that snow projection, that's coming up in a moment. Right now, though, looking at the light snow bands that could drift in during Friday, a dusting to maybe an inch for the morning commute, Lakes Region North, just a spot dusting in parts of southern New Hampshire. But just look out the window early tomorrow morning. If you see that dusting of snow on the ground, just give yourself a few extra minutes to travel out and about. By Friday afternoon, though, temperatures should be above freezing, so even if we get a passing snow shower, roadways should be in pretty good shape south of the Lakes Region, while we could still see some slick roads in parts of the North Country with those snow showers lingering into early Friday evening. And then it clears out later Friday night, partial sun early on Saturday after a cold start. Temperatures really don't go too far. As a matter of fact, remain very chilly in the single digits north to around 20 south with increasing clouds during the afternoon. Then that major storm begins to develop Saturday evening. The brunt hits overnight Saturday night through about midday on Sunday. That snow heavy at times, possibly 1 to 2 inches per hour, especially from the White Mountains and points south. When we get into the early part of Sunday, after about 7, 8 in the morning, we could start to see a little bit of sleet or freezing rain mixing in over southeastern parts of New Hampshire. Since the storm is still 2 days away, the track, just 30 or 40 miles, could make all the difference between heavy snow, light fluffy in nature, though, going over to an icy mix or remaining all snow. It should stay all snow, Lakes Region points north, without much of an issue there in terms of precipitation types. As for the expected amounts, again, these numbers subject to change a little bit, but the first call is a light fluffy snow of between a foot and up to as much as 18 to 20 inches. That plus, just in case the storm slows down a little bit or across some of the higher terrain, we could see amounts of up near 22, 3 or close to 2 feet. And then 8 to 14 closer to the coast, a good 7, 8, 9 inches of snow before any possible changeover, and then it ends back as snow. And away from the storm center in some of the favored shadowed areas of northern parts of the state, we could see the amounts a little bit lower. As mentioned, still a couple of days out. These numbers may change, so stay tuned to important updates on Friday and again on Saturday.